Hello, my name is Scott for SB Gaming. We're back here in Rocket League, and I am joined by Harper.
Yep, we're going to play three games. I'm not sure which game mode we're playing them on or anything yet, but...
Oh, that's right. I'm creating the matches, or... Am I? Oh, wait a minute. or are you able to, or is it just the...
Only the party leader kind of
thing. Oh, okay.
But play online and find a match.
Find a match, yeah. So either 3v3 or 4v4.
Yep. That should work.
What is hoops? It's a 2v2.
It's like basketball.
Okay.
Instead of football.
Yeah, let's go 3v3 and or 4v4, depending on which we find.
Oh, have you selected bow?
What's that?
Have you selected bow?
Yep.
Which location are we selected?
We're US E4.
Alright, that's fine. US East 4, I think. They appear to be slightly lagging.
So it's lagging for you?
I think it's just frame rate, but I have no idea why it's only at 24 FPS, but I'll cope with it.
Wow.
I wonder if something's changed. Yeah, it's possible. Although that is the file output, not the video. I'm actually running it at 50 frames, but the file output is 20, which is odd.
Sorry. Oh, nice! I missed it completely. It looked like they had chipped it away. No. Okay, good. No one's there to,
Okay,
yeah, someone is there to...
Not bad.
Yeah, he got there just in time. All right. 1-0 for them. 4 minutes on the clock. Oh! Missed that one. Wow, it's been a while since I've been in this game.
Same for me. But I don't really regularly play it. Against there. And yeah, I've kind of forgot how to play. I'm sorry for all you watching. I know you were. Didn't know if I was doing it for fun or not. That's what it is at this point.
Yep.
Just about having a bit of fun. Me at least.
Okay. Both of our teams are just kicking it in random places. There we go.
This doesn't seem to be handling it as it should or as it did last time. My car, that is. Whether I'm just overturning it or something.
Was that a save? It didn't count as a save. Oh, I miscalculated that.
I just went around it.
Oh! Oh, almost!
Yep.
Ah, damn it. Wrong almost angle.
Went. Oh no. I got it! Wow.
Is that your first goal?
Possibly.
Well, actually, no. I think you scored on us a couple times. In one of the early...
Oh, yeah. When I was doing it against it last time.
Yeah.
And my own goals, yeah. No. Okay. Right, you got it.
Although, I probably potentially pass it to them. Come on, come on. Ah.
Oops. Don't go in. I don't know why I did that. Oh, that's my fault entirely.
Are you playing for the other team? I tried to go up to block it and I'm completely miscalculated.
They're all on PlayStation again by the looks of things. Oh wow. Did you score that from there?
Yep.
Wow.
I must have not jumped.
They all appear to be on PlayStation again. Like everyone except us.
There we go.
Doing?
I was trying to get out of there and I'm not sure what happened there.
I was stuck driving next to him. We ended up crashing.
Yep. I think you pitted me.
Possibly.
Where you got caught into my back and then spun out.
Yeah, and then I tried to go for the ball when it was over the other direction.
That was silly.
Oh.
Alright.
Well, at least... I almost went in again at least.
Yep. Alright.
Cherry top on top of... So that was 3 versus 3.
Yep.
Ready up for some more.
Wow, we're all semi-pros. They have 2 rookies and a pro. Although apparently, Santic 9 and then Santic 9-1 and Santic 9-2. What's going on there?
They're probably all playing on the same device.
Probably, yeah.
And it's probably the fact that 9-1 and 9-2 were assigned rookie because they're like guest profiles or something.
Yep.
I used to believe that's how it works from when I used to play games on the Xbox. Oh, this is a bigger arena. What else, I think?
And we're blue this time.
So I've got to make sure to put it into the right net.
Yep. No.
I went after it, but I wasn't passing. Is it them three on the same team again?
Yes.
Oh, no. Wait, yeah, it is. Oh, so it's pretty much just a rematch.
Yeah, basically. Alright, we need some skills. Where's the ball going?
I tried to stop that. I think that was inevitable.
Yeah, there.
I stopped in front of the ball and it bounced off of me there.
I was thinking about doing something about that, but it was up in the air and I don't have the controller ability to be able to go up into the air like that to do a stop.
I'm not even sure how you'd do that.
You have to like jump and then use a boost and you know, use the positioning of the car to.
Oh, is that where you aim up and boost?
Yep.
I've seen that done before. Didn't they call it an aero or something? I don't know.
Just up in the air. No, wrong side. There we go. There we go.
Oh.
No.
Run in.
I always overshoot the ball. Like right there. I just go right across the screen.
Oh, yeah.
Corner. Can we do anything about it? No, we can't.
Nope. Not bad.
And I completely miss it, like usual. And missed it again.
Oh. I wasn't on target there.
Not enough momentum on it. And why did I jump there? And is it in? Yes, it's in.
I tried to save it. I got points for saving it, but it wasn't enough.
Well.
That was interesting.
And you've scored.
Oh, wow.
They were kind of like away from the controller there. If we played against rookie bots, that would be a typical goal that you could get.
And
like I've gone.
Well, that's two goals, isn't it? That I've scored today.
Yep.
Better left, so.
I've had games against the bots that have gone like 8-1, 9-1 because I was able to score that kind of a goal. Oh, is it not good? And
unless we can get that in.
Ah!
Prevent another one. No. Dab.
How did I miss that?
How did I not get there to save that look? If that had gone in, it had gone for overtime, and then we could have had a chance at winning.
Yes.
A lot can change in 5 minutes, I guess.
Yep.
They're probably in their house cheering now.
Well, one more?
Yeah, sure. Although I've got a feeling, yeah, it's going to be the same again. Mm-hmm. Probably they're on the same console, so it puts them on the same team.
Well, I guess close enough doesn't matter.
Hopefully we can finally beat them this time, but
yep.
I don't know. Nope. Okay.
Come on, in! Yes!
There we go. I just want another few like that and then we'll be done.
Yep. If he had backed up, he could have probably blocked it.
Yep.
Alright, we're finally in the lead. Oh dear.
Oh wow. I had a bit of lag there when I was flying. Oh. That's interesting. Definitely interesting. I don't think that's what we wanted. But we can still pull it through.
Yep.
Oh, that's a handbrake. Yes. Oh, now I might be able to actually do something. I just discovered where the handbrake was. I did not know that, so... Although it's actually putting that into practice, but that could theoretically be used if I overcut the ball and then handbrake into it.
Yep. Alright. Come on, someone kick it out to the front of the goal. Or not. Oh! Missed it again.
Oh, I'm in the air again. I'm getting a considerable amount of lightning to work this time.
Oh wow. Into the corner. No. And I'm in the air.
Just get it down.
Oh no!
Right.
I saw it go right over me. I'm like, I should jump right now.
Oh wow.
It probably wouldn't have been enough.
Yep, that's unfortunate, really.
All right, that's the jump.
There's still 3 minutes left, so there's still at least half the game.
Yep.
Could go either way at this point, but best we can hope for a draw, to be honest. And then even then it's going into overtime. It's going to take a fair bit to kick him down.
Yep. Oh, I hate those air balls.
Yep, I hate it too because you don't know where it's going to land.
And I'm
just like a sitting duck. They're bashing me about now. Oh. That's Great.
I went for it, but...
No problem.
You'll see me coming across the screen.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, but it doesn't count as a save.
What's that do? Get you XP, so.
Yep.
Him? Oh. Oh.
Here we go. Someone in front. Someone in front.
No. That sports master could have probably done it.
Yeah. Got in the way. I was gonna flip.
Oh,
and...
is that you about bounce me up?
Yep.
I'm definitely getting lag. I just drove into someone and then he glitched the other side.
Wow. Alright, where's the ball going? It's up in the air. Seconds remaining. Oh, did I? I must have tipped it. Unfortunately, there's nothing we can do in 7 seconds other than get scored on again. Well, that was a disappointing episode. Oh, Euro Truck Simulator rig. Common antenna.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
They're good, aren't they?
And apparently I'm now level 13. I got a level up there.
Oh, that's good. I'm level 11 still.
Yep. So you jumped out?
Yep.
All right. Well,
it's our 3 games, isn't it?
Yep, that is. That is going to be it for this week's episode of Rocket League Wednesday. And maybe we should play a little bit more regularly, because it shows that we haven't played it quite a while.
Yeah.
When did we play those the first 2 episodes? Way back when it was like April.
Oh wow! Yeah. It was like April or May, yeah.
Yeah, because I had dropped out of doing some recording for about 2 months there. And I had those 2 episodes ready to go, but, yep.
Oh, wow.
I did play one match because I was going to do some Rocket League for an update video, but, yeah, I never end up doing that update video. But, yeah, you can see on the screen my... Euro Truck, an antenna topper.
Oh, that's good.
Looks kind of
but
weird.
Yeah, but... we should get this get on it regularly once I'm back.
Yep.
And then sort things out. Oh yeah, I see that on the antenna now. Mm-hmm. That's good.
It would have been more interesting to have it on the top of your truck or the vehicle, like where my pirate hat
like
is.
Like a hat kind of thing. Yeah. Yep.
So that looks kind of weird. But it's just big and bulky. But I'm sure it has no aerodynamic effect whatsoever. alright.
No, I don't think any of the cards do. They all move at the same speed and things.
Do they have the same turning radius?
I'm not sure on that.
I know some, like, they have different hitboxes. So, like, yours has a lower hitbox. So you'd be a little bit harder to, like, block something. Whereas mine, because I'm up higher.
Yeah.
I would be likely more likely to block a shot if it was coming at me.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah. Anyway, that'll be it for today. So, thank you for watching, and have a good day.